Now we're taking this whirlwind tour and figuratively jetting all across the globe here. So now we go from Spain to China, one of the world's richest musical traditions, so long in its development. And this is an ancient instrument, I understand, the pipa. We call it a pear-shaped lute, and you'll see as we call up the video. And first I want to show you a traditional style, and then we'll talk a little bit more about another contemporary style. Okay, so that's the traditional instrument that you saw in the video and heard in the video, and a traditional style playing. Now, this next one is fascinating to me, and I was just recently introduced to this particular video, and you'll see a beautiful Chinese woman playing the pipa, but you'll notice that it's not the traditional instrument. You'll notice it's made out of an acrylic plastic, transparent, and you just see the frets, the ridges of the instrument set up like the traditional instrument, and the strings tuned in the same way as the traditional instrument, but it's got that very modern, very up-to-date look, and it's done in a style that combines some modern popular styles. So look at this for the contrast.